35 years ago, when I was coming into Sydney Shul, I had to contend with xenophobia.
I'm a younger rabbi.
Late Rabbi Bernard Oliver Shalom called it lubophobia.
Rabbi Goldman could be my father.
The Lubavitchers, they're coming. They're taking a Lubavitch rabbi. Are you mad? I came with that handicap. You know, I have to show people that I'm normal.
One of my challenges will be connecting with the older generation.
Rabbi Stern has it on a silver platter. He's well-liked and respected from day one.
Esty and I have been here for 14 years and met many members of our community already.
On the other hand, 1,000 people in shul every Friday night. Any rabbi would give his black hat for that.
Now we're in COVID, and things are very, very different.
His challenge, on the other hand, is to rebuild the shul after COVID.
And so the challenge I have is getting to know my community from a distance.
That's his challenge, and that's what the transition is about.